How do you feel after wearing this mask?
Yo, I actually feel like wearing a condom to avoid unwanted pregnancy.
Oh my god! Oh.
Hey yo! What is going on, guys? Welcome back to a new vlog. Now I know what's the situation currently going on in our country because of the lockdown. And according to me, most of the guys are getting really, really, really bored. Buckle up, guys. Your boy's got your back. And I'm over here to distract you from your boredom for next 4 to 5 minutes. And I hope I can do my job well. So before starting off the vlog, let's go say what's up to the nature. Hey, Mother Nature, how are you doing? I see you healing from a deep, deep, deep wound. Yeah, and I even see less traffic. Yeah, of course, there's less traffic. There's less pollution as well. Oh, listen to this. This is so good. I don't remember when exactly the last time had I heard the sounds of these many birds coming. Oh God, I really could not resist to these beautiful roses in my house. They've grown out to be so, so beautiful. Alright, enjoy your time. We'll see you later. So guys, this vlog is really gonna be short and I'm going to be showing you guys what I'm doing in the social distancing period right now. Maybe you could take something from it, or maybe you could comment down what you're doing that I can take from you. Like, overall it's going to be a short and entertaining vlog, so make sure you watch it till the end. And if this is your first time, make sure you hit the subscribe button with the post notifications on. Basically, this is how my day goes on.
My life be like, yeah. My life be like.
This is not just it, guys. I'm also working out a little bit, like doing a little bit of warm-up exercises every single day. Doing meditation, yeah. I wanted to meditate since a very long time, but then I could not be consistent. And so I've decided to be consistent for as long as this lockdown goes on. And maybe even after that. The most fun part, I'm making a bunch of TikTok videos. Here's my favorite one.
So, brother, how much money do you earn from Zomato?
350.
350? Daily? Ka?
इंसेंटिव
लगा के और कितने घंटे काम करते हो?
12 घंटे
आप काम करते हो, 350 मिलते हैं बस.
As of now, it's just a 21 days lockdown, but we never know what's going to happen in the future. So I've decided like this really, really good thing in my head that all of the things that I love 100%, I'm going to be practicing it out on this lockdowns. And other than that, any other thing that I don't love 100%, I'm just going to be avoiding it. So if I love something 99%, it's going to get avoided. So what are those things now? You guessed it right. Studies. I am not going to study a single word throughout this lockdown. I don't like studying. I love learning, but I don't like studying what I'm doing right now. But have to, you know, you have some obligations in your life. I hope you enjoyed today's vlog and can take something from what I'm doing in my quarantine. I also want you guys to comment down what you're doing on your quarantine so that I can take something from you as well. And yeah, that's it. If you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, hit the bell icon to never miss any upload, and I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.
Don't call it a comeback.